What was that? You heard that? Mm-hmm. Was it you?
No.
Something threw the brick at us again. We just arrived to one of the most haunted places in Belgium, actually in the mountain region of Belgium. Right now it has passed 3 a.m., right? And we are gonna explore the last rest place for nuns. They all died here actually because of the old age. But the creepy factor about this place actually, there were bad and good nuns here actually. And the good nuns were brave, you know, the normal nuns. But then we had the bad nuns, who did terrifying things with the good nuns actually. A lot of murders happened here. There was also... What? What was wrong?
Ik viel achterover.
Kun je niet?
Nee.
Oké, dat was strange. He just... What?
Ik zou zeggen met de lift in je spiegel, dat heb je niet.
So... I was talking about... There was also a man working here in the garden. It was actually the gardener. And he was a very evil man because he raped nuns. He slapped nuns. And I believe he killed some nuns as well. After he did that, he hanged himself up inside one of the rooms he used for his gear, you know. So this place is actually pretty creepy. Especially at night time at 3 a.m, the most haunted hour of the day as well. But creepy things happened here actually. And it's super haunted right now, fams. I'm gonna try and film uncut, because I have to do this right now, fams. Smash a like, let's do this. Alright, gonna close this. I'm gonna close my freaky trunk. I'm gonna close my car. Boom, it's closed. Also, this place is actually located on a very creepy dark road. There's no that much traffic driving right now at the moment because it's Sunday. Oh shit. Yes, it was like a shadow passing in the front of my car right there. Because you saw someone sitting in your seat, right? You saw it in the window there. I mean in the mirror.
Yeah, it was like a woman with blonde hair sitting in the seat.
That was strange. Right, hopefully. Oh, isn't good. I heard a strange noise, didn't I? You hear that? We actually tried this place before at night time as well. And it was like someone threw bricks at us, huh? Mm. That was super creepy, man. And there was nobody here, legit, fams. Alright. This is actually the creepiest church. It's very evil. Going first? So right, like I said, fams, I'm gonna try to film them cut right now. But if you see some cuts, it's because I'm going to do the B-rolls, or I have to change my batteries from a flashlight, because my flashlight is getting empty quick. And hopefully nothing will steal my power from my camera. Look, even the bush is creepy already. has very bad history here, actually. Smells weird here. Also, I believe it was that building he actually committed suicide. Since then, oh shit, that went murder crazy. Since then, he actually haunts this place and he actually scares everybody away. He wants to try, explore, or visit this place right now. But I did this place before at daytime. I'm gonna put that video link in the description. It has been a while ago since I visited this place, actually. But first time, right now, I'm gonna record this at night time. Previous time, I couldn't, like I mentioned a few minutes earlier. But the place is also falling apart because it's super old and the floor is collapsing like crazy. First, I'm gonna do the church. But please pay good attention now if you're gonna see or hear anything. Oh shit! What's that? It's like someone dead like this. Someone literally dead like this. Punched me like this, so. The finger. That was strange. First, I thought it was this. There's three. See or hear anything, fans, please let me know in the comments below. It's super, super haunted here right now. What was that? You heard that? Mm-hmm. Was it you?
No.
You heard it? Something. Throw the brick at this again. You heard it, right? That was a brick, dude. Mm-hmm. That was a freaky brick. No lie. Sure it wasn't you? That you saw it falling? Mm-hmm. Strange, the skirt isn't moving by itself now. I have a goosebump now, man. If something is here right now with us, we are just exploring, we're not going to do something wrong here right now. So, if you have permission to be here, make a noise or something, let the door close by itself. Dude, I told you, man, he was here for about a small 5 minutes and something threw the freaky brick at us again, and it's pretty loud. Oh, dude, it's creepy here, man. I didn't saw the brick, but I heard it. If you heard a brick falling as well, let me know in the comments below. I'm pretty sure I got the camera filmed because I was recording right now. Strange and creepy. Not me. Basement first. You feeling okay or not? Mm-hmm. You're good or not?
There's a high pressure here.
I think I heard footsteps in a bush. I can't remember if we actually explored the basement first time. Did we explore the basement first time? I don't know anymore. But I'm definitely not gonna do it right now. Psst, gonna go in here or not? Oh, here's nothing, huh?
There's nothing. You can't pass.
Okay, so we can't pass even now. Actually, the previous time we can't pass as well there. Yo, that brick was weird. What? Lily, something is trying to scare us away right now at the moment. And he always tries to scare me first with throwing bricks. Look, my screen is very crazy. See? There are also ever creepy bats still left behind as well. And all those bats, Nance has died. What was that?
What? Did you hear from the bushes?
Was that sound, a bird or something? Bird. I was talking about this building where he actually hang himself up. Dude, you know what's creepy? That the dog is barking every time. There was supposed to be a bathroom here. I'm not gonna show you all the rooms. If you wanna see the whole place, check out part one when we actually explore this at daytime, but now it's super risky actually and dangerous at the same time. The creeps that allows me every time. Psst. Something is there. Look, look. Shh. I heard a footstep on bricks, on stones. You heard that? I swear I heard somebody walking. You heard it? Oh my god, my heart is beating crazy right now. Whew. I have to be getting calmer now, first. Alright. I don't know if you heard as well, I freaking heard someone walking in on bricks or something there. Came from outside. Did you hear it or not? I swear I can close this one now, man. This year, I remember this one actually. I'm literally shaking, man. My hands are shaking like crazy right now. Bro, actually the best thing to do the stuff like this right now, when something happened, you have to ignore it maybe. You have to, oh look at this, friends. I said we have to ignore if something happened. And just keep going with what we are doing, man. Hopefully that will help. Super sketchy to walk here as well. And dangerous. Oh shit, I had to burp. So from here the floor is super, super weak. Look at this. Alright. How do you feel here now?
Not good.
Still have the pressure?
Yeah. Feeling like being watched. And sometimes trouble with breathing.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna skip this one because I think if you're gonna get higher right now, it won't be safe anymore, man.
Mm-hmm.
So fans, if you wanna see what's all there, make sure to check out part one. It's in the description. The creepy corridor. Damn. We just heard a very strange noise from coming on there. Look at my screen. You're... That was strange, dude. You heard it? Like metal sound. Hope this is safe. Oh look, that's how creepy this is actually. What the hell? That's creepy. Some fake blood on the walls. What? Imagine, and all those freaking bats, they were nuns laying, and they all has died inside those bats, actually. So creepy feeling to know this, actually. Okay. But I freaking don't trust the floor. Ugh, creepy corridors. Dude, it's so random to see one chair standing in the middle of the room. Dude. I'm gonna do it. Skip that. Yeah, that's a creepy room. The previous time it was more filled with bats and other stuff. Most of the things are actually gone already. That's normal, man. It's like been more than a year I actually visit this place. I think it was back in 2017 you did this or not.
Yeah,
2017 I guess. I wasn't on YouTube for a long time. It was actually one of the best places we actually did that moment. I hear some more bats here, fans. Look at this. That's so creepy. Even this is creepy. Alright. Why is that freaking door locked? What the hell is that? Oh. Oh shit! What the hell was that? Should we do fire again? Dangerous, hè? Oh, I am in those rooms. What the hell happened here, man? This wasn't like this before. You actually could still could walk straight. But something or somebody has put this place on fire, maybe. Strange. Alright, now I'm going back downstairs because it's super unhealthy here now to walk in a place where it actually took fire. Smells bad here lately. Barely can breathe right now. How are you going to get outside right now? Through there? Super strange, right in damn demolition display already. Now back outside. Dude, I freaking heard footsteps coming from here, from my literally. That's creepy as hell. Alright. Hey, a frog. You saw it? Right. So right now, family, I'm done. I did it. Naturally. We could do this right now. We were here inside for like a small 30 minutes, I guess. But crazy things happen. I freaking heard footsteps. I'm sure I got in the camera. First of all, the brick that somebody threw at this as well. Super strange. So by that, definitely can see that something wants to scare us away. And, yo, I don't know. Alright. So if you enjoyed this, smash a big ass like. If you heard or saw anything in the background, please let me in the comments below. We really appreciate it, fans. Make sure to show me some love on my social media, it's all in the description. And make sure to watch part 1, it's all in the description as well. Because this place back in 2017 was actually way better than now. It actually took fire. Previous time it wasn't like that before. So anyways, crazy things happened. Confirmed haunted as well. So yeah, also the history was actually pretty creepy. And we did it, fams.